So what I did there was that I double clicked at that side. So I actually double clicked and I hid all those other ones to make them invisible. Alright, so that's practically all I'll be doing for the mockups. So for this mockup, we'll just be editing just PSD files. Alright, so that's all.